so I can't walk to school sometimes. And also, she thinks I need protective gear when I need to ride a bike.
You probably do. I think I agree with you.
I know how to ride a bike already, even without protective gear.